We are awaiting some clarity on these trade headlines coming from the White House today. CNBC reports that the administration has agreed to a phase one trade deal with China in principle, pending the president's approval. Let's bring in Yale University's Stephen Roach, former chairman of Morgan Stanley Asia. He joins us on the phone. Stephen, it's always good to talk to you. Good afternoon.
Hi, Carl. How are you?
I'm good. You're always so good at helping us understand the calculus from the Chinese side. So what do we think they're thinking today?
Look, both sides want a deal for their own political reasons. The president's obviously under some political pressure in this country, and Xi Jinping has waged a long and protracted trade war with the U.S. with obvious consequences for the Chinese economy. So they'd like to bring an end to this, and it's not clear this is the end, and let's just take the announcement at face value, which is always risky, with the sort of imminent conclusion right now. I mean, it's definitely good news to cut existing tariffs and defer the ones for December the 15th, but I think you got to look beyond the good news and recognize that the main feature of this so-called phase one trade deal is that it focuses on narrowing the bilateral deficit between the U.S. and China at a time when we have multilateral deficits with over 100 countries. So you can't fix a multilateral problem with a bilateral solution. The Chinese know this. Most economists know this. But politicians really don't seem to fathom this disconnect.